The tenor was equally at home singing the popular music his public knew and loved.
Jan was too wonderful not to be heard by everybody in this big wide world. And so we traveled, we went to all these different countries, we went to 37 different countries in our lifetime. And it was difficult because Jan ate nothing but kosher food.
Mamma mia, se saltera, presto in danza, tonda, tonda, donne mie, venite qua, un garçon ve lo egge, condo a ciascuna soccherà, finché c'è brulà una stessa.
Our trip to Japan is an example. In those days, the food wasn't frozen, you bought dry ice. You put that in the layers of the, between the meat. We carried this bag, changed the dry ice in San Francisco, then in Hawaii, we stopped in Guam. By the time we got to Japan, I was almost hysterical for fear that it had spoiled. And then the representative of the Muriami newspapers came to meet us, and I said to him, you better guard this with your life, because if anything happens to that bag, the voice won't come out of the tenor.
The trick, in my opinion, of being a technician and being an artist is if you have the knowledge to do as well, even if you're not 100%. We can't go through life being 100%.
Absolutely
true. So you must, you can't, every time you, if you have a little discomfort or something, you can say, I'm not playing tonight. That used to be done in the old days.
Not anymore.
Some people made careers that way.
That's right. They were available for a limited number of cancellations.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And then you say, what about the audience? You'd say, let them wait. Let them come around there. Today you don't do that. Study, work, develop, learn, and never give up.
Mm.
Never give up.
To Jan Pierce, Israel, the land of his ancient ancestors, had a special meaning. In the 36 times he returned to Israel, he never ceased to be reminded of the fragile truths of religious freedom upon which this land was founded. In the biblical town of Beersheba, Jan Pierce performs Lenski's aria from Eugene Onegin by Tchaikovsky, music that brings him back to the land where his parents struggled for their dignity and religious freedom, Russia.
Заботу nati i Olga. Радна юрна і думать, он меня любил. У меня єдина поезія тіл, розпіт печальна, пізне бурна. Ах, Ольга, я тебя любил. Тебе єдина поезія тіл, розпіт печальна, пізне бурна. Ах, сердечный друг, желанный друг, приди, приди, желанный друг, приди, я твой супруг, приди, я твой супруг, приди, приди, я жду тебя, желанный. Приди, приди, я твой.